Hello, Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. How are you today? I hope you are fine and happy wherever you are. I am Teacher Balqis and welcome to my English class. Alright, for today's lesson, we will have a listen and draw activity, which means I am going to tell you a story and you have to listen carefully and then you have to draw based on what you have imagined from the story. So now, pause this video for a while, find your English notebook and your pencil color or maybe your crayon and then come back here. I will wait. Okay? Alright, now that you are ready with your English notebook and your pencil color, I will start the story. But before that, let me repeat myself first. You have to listen carefully to my story, imagine about it, and then draw what you have imagined in your notebook. Pertama sekali, awak kena dengar cerita teacher, dengar betul-betul and then bayangkan tentang cerita teacher, kemudian lukis apa yang awak bayangkan di dalam buku. Okay, you have to draw and color. You have to draw and color, maksudnya kena lukis dan warnakan. So, are you ready? Let's begin. This is a story about a boy named Mika. Mika. M-I-K-A. Mika. Mika is a little boy and he likes to wear an orange t-shirt. Why? Because Mika likes orange. His favorite color is orange. And he also likes to wear a cap. Yes, he is so stylo. Mika has a pet. What is pet? Pet means haiwan peliharaan. And his pet is a dinosaur. Yes, he has a dinosaur as a pet. And its name is Dino. Dino, D-I-N-O. Dino is a big dinosaur with a very long neck. It has a very long neck. Its color is green. Dino is green. During free time, Mika and Dino like to read books together. Mika enjoys reading storybooks for Dino. Mika suka bacakan buku cerita untuk Dino. And Dino is very happy every time Mika reads a storybook for him. Dino dia suka sangat setiap kali Mika reads a storybook for him. He will smile happily. And do you want to know something? Dino can actually fly. Wow! Sometimes, Mika rides Dino and they will fly together in the sky. Ooh, it's so fun, so much fun. And that's the end of a story about Mika and his pet Dino. Now that you have listened to my story, it's time for you to draw Mika and Dino in your English notebook based on what you have imagined. After you are done, submit your work on our WhatsApp group like always. And that's all for today. I hope you enjoy our lesson and I hope you like the story about Mika and Dino. Thank you class. Take care, stay safe. May Allah protect us all, insyaAllah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Tata titi tutu, teacher pergi dulu. Bye-bye, see you next time.